going on YouTube? It's your boy, That Single Reactions, coming to y'all. New Harry Mac, New Harry Mac Fridays. Y'all already know what time it is. I'm so excited for this because you don't know what my boy is about to go to jail for. So we're about to do this, man. What is this? Mining for freestyles? I don't know what that means, but this is Amigo Bars 46. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description. Y'all already know everything is in the description, okay? Patreon, you can get special requests, all that stuff. All that's on Patreon. You can also do PayPal, Cash App, all that stuff. So let's jump into this, man. Let's jump into this. Whew, yeah, we doing all red today. Throwback, Echo. Don't nobody wear Echo no more, but I am. So, yeah, let's jump into this, y'all. Oh, don't forget my P.O. box is in the description. Let me show you how this. Look what a fan did for me. Like, I'm so bored. It's like, I gotta, like, unroll it, but that's fire, bro. That is so good. I'm gonna hang it up here shortly. But that's amazing. So, shout out to you, Adrian. But let's jump into this, y'all. I don't know how that looked, by the way, off the camera thing. So let's jump into this. Hold on, wait. Let me move this, just in case y'all didn't see it. Yes, there's the blue light. Did you see it? There we go. That is so fire, bro. Thank you so much, Adrian, for that. So let's jump into this. Yes, that's the blue hue that y'all see just on the side beaming. All right? Maybe that's too much. Oh, about right there. Bounce off the wall a little bit. There you go. Alright, I told y'all I'm gonna be editing nothing. Y'all gonna see me do everything right here. Alright, here we go.
I'm on here doing freestyle raps for people. Can I do a freestyle for you guys?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Best freestyle I've ever heard in my life.
Honestly.
And that's on Moses.
Yo, what's
and
up?
The Ten Commandments.
Hi.
How's it going?
Like, I'm okay. Do you play piano?
No, I like make beats, but I'm on here doing freestyle raps for people. Can I do a freestyle for you guys?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, come on, set up. Look at the background. Something different. He switched the camera up or something.
Awesome, but I need your help though, all right? So can I get like three challenging, you know, words to inspire my freestyle?
I had to make sure I moved it back.
Booty, dick, and pussy.
All right, that's all gonna count as one because it's, you know, it's a theme. So let me.
I am dead. Hold on. First of all, y'all better quit making my boy Harry uncomfortable.
Get two more. See?
Booty, dick, and pussy.
Booty, dick, and pussy.
All right, that's all gonna count as one because it's, you know, it's a theme. So let me get two more.
Badussi.
Yeah, okay. Badussi.
Mango.
Nice, mango.
And
what kind of American?
Minecraft.
Minecraft. I never played that game. What do you do in Minecraft?
You like punch trees and build houses and go mining.
Dope. Punch trees, build houses, go mining. That's
pause, but let's give him the whole story though. I mean, first and foremost, I mean, I ain't no big Minecraft person. I tried to get into it, but the little grain thing has kept chasing me and I just wasn't here for it, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Little pixels, I'm trying to chop through shit. I can't.
Sounds incredible. All right. Badussi.
Ready? Uh-huh.
Mango. Badussi. And Minecraft, where you punch trees, build houses, and mine. I'm ready. Are y'all ready?
We are so ready.
Oh, dope. Hell yeah. Let's get it.
What does this be?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Loving the arm action right now. Just loving it. Hey, 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 hey. Every time I rhyme, you know I don't plan stuff. Turn it to a show. I'ma make you throw your hands up. Mac all up in it, and I blow your mind when I kick a bomb verse. I'ma turn Amigo to a concert. Yeah, I'ma make a jaws hit the ground. H-Man coming to raw with the sound. Hey, I got the lyrics they mention. I'm hoping the both of y'all paying attention. I come off the tip, showing these rappers out there in the game how it should be. Booty, dick, pussy. That's all one word is, but dussy.
You freak. You freak, bro. But they started it. But come on, my dude, bro. No, he didn't sneak them in here and then say, but does. That's that.
Oh, my. I come off the tip, showing these rappers out there in the game how it should be. Booty, dick, pussy. That's all one word is, but dussy. I get it gushy. All of my lyrics is wet. When it be coming to bars, I be pressing the threat. I'm doing shit they ain't done yet. Yeah, when it come to lyrics, ain't nobody going past me. Rapping about the dussy, we about to get nasty. Mac, when I'm on it, I be ready with the flex. Dropping more lyrical text that feels better than sex. Feeling better than the intercourse. All the instrumentals we about to scorch. I'm fancy like a Porsche or a BMW. Coming with the lyrics that are guaranteed to trouble you. Looking to a friend like, this dude's good. Hey, like, yeah, I ain't understood. Back off the top, they be talking with the commentary. Really though, there ain't nobody is bombing. I'm about to break it down, can't nobody fuck with that. I be hanging kinda like your background with that blue bucket hat. I ain't going nowhere, so you're stuck with Mac.
But Harry, there's so many things back there. You pointed out the bucket hat. I cannot believe how his eyeballs just, like he just, he sculpts out the most random stuff in the background. A sea full of stuff, and he pointed out the bucket hat. I wouldn't even, good swerve to us, because I just knew you were going to something else. He pointed out the bucket hat. I wasn't even paying attention to that. This dude,
I be hanging kind of like your background with that blue bucket hat. I ain't going nowhere, so you're stuck with Mac. I be all up on it, I can call what I see. All these other MCs seem faulty to me. I come off the tip and I'm going where they can't go. When it come to lyrics, I get juicy as a mango. I got the buzz you can't compute. I be getting to the loot. Yo, mango, that's a fruit. And I love it because I gotta get the fruits and the veggies. When it come to lyrics, I be truly heavy, way too deadly. I make you turn your hands to a fist. I can tell you dig in the way that I'm rhyming when you start to dance like this. H-Man, and I'm coming up.
He would freak me out.
You in the gym, you about to flex. H-Man coming through, I'll be running you up out of time. You got the muscles, rappers are in trouble, yeah. Go and show them them guns. We about to get it done. Yeah, you be flexing like Arnold. Yeah, we be out there having fun. H-Man, y'all know that I'm spitting great. Yo, speaking of Arnold, participate. Cause when it comes to freestyles, I'm a problem solver. I blend different flavors, Arnold Palmer. H-Man, y'all know they ain't nice like me.
Pause, you are so close. What do we got to do? It's a military action. Like, is there's something that has to happen? I don't know. Like, are you crazy? Are you?
H-Mack, y'all know that I'm spitting great. Yo, speaking of Arnold, participate. Cause when it comes to freestyles, I'm a problem solver. I blend different flavors. Arnold Palmer. H-Mack, y'all know they ain't nice like me. We got the lemonade and the ice ass tea. H-Mack, y'all know I'ma rip it with no plan. Shout out to the girl who be sipping on the can. Got the Arnold Palmer, I like to play in golf. I'ma hit the hole in one, now the problem solved. Yeah, rappers stepping up, they getting violated. Go and sip that can, you gotta get hydrated. Every time I'm rhyming, man, I got the people sweating. When it comes to bars, I'ma leave these rappers threatened. I got you relaxing, kinda like a wine glass. Rappers playing games, but I ain't with the Minecraft.
Pause. I got you relaxing, like kind of like you got the wine glass. You know, when you relaxing, you know, they get the little wine. That's crazy. I love that. Sneaking in his setups.
I'ma leave these rappers threatened. I got you relaxing, kind of like a wine glass. Rappers playing games, but I ain't with the Minecraft. I'm having fun with Freeze playing my.
Rappers playing games. I ain't with the Minecraft. Me either.
Kinda like a wine glass. Rappers playing games, but I ain't with the Minecraft. I'm having fun with Freeze playing Minecraft. I'm out here punching trees, yeah. Matter of fact, I get
ill. Whoa.
Leave these rappers threatened. I got you relaxing, kinda like a wine glass. Rappers playing games, but I ain't with the Minecraft. I'm having fun with Freeze playing Minecraft.
Did he say Farmer Freeze?
Like a wine glass, rappers playing games, but I ain't with the Minecraft. I'm having fun with Freeze playing Minecraft. I'm out here punching trees. Yeah, matter of fact, I get ill, no doubt. When I'm done punching the tree, I'm building a house. Yeah, I got a full ass day. After that, I'll be rhyming. I punched through a tree, I built me a house, and now I'm digging deep, I'm mining. Yeah, H-Mack, I be slaying them lames. Minecraft, but I'm never playing no game.
Pause, I'm so stupid. Mining. I didn't know that we was talking about Minecraft, so I didn't know where we was going with this, but man. mining for free stuff. Okay, digging for free. You better give me a different word.
Deep
for
I'm
it.
Mining. Yeah, HMAC, I be slaying them lames. Minecraft, but I'm never playing no games. Got you dancing, got you vibing. I'm arriving. HMAC steady improvising. Bright like the sun shining at the horizon in the morning. Check out the way I'm performing. No warning. Coming off the top, and I'm more than live. On the back wall, you got the 45s. I can see the records hanging up. Instrumentals, I'ma bang them up. Yeah, and you'll know my freestyle don't end. You're pulling out your phone just to text your friends. Like, we on Amigo right now in the sky. It's really sounding dope while he starts to improvise. Yeah, you know that I'm about to amaze my new friends while you show me on the FaceTime. Yeah, and I demonstrate the stamina for the person on the other side of the camera. Yeah, I get loose with the flow. You be watching me on camera and you be saying, whoa, they can't believe what they see.
He's so quick. And he will be cast as the next Flash. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Grant Gust. But you, come on, bro. Who else is
FaceTime, yeah. And I demonstrate the stamina for the person on the other side of the camera. Yeah, I get loose with the flow. You be watching me on camera and you be saying, whoa. They can't believe what they seeing. I'm not stopping the freeing. I am not from Earth, I'm an alien. I am not a human being.
We know. Thank you for clarification. We knew. And you just spilt the beans. We will have you deported and arrested.
I am not from Earth, I'm an alien. I am not a human being. Mm-hmm. Y'all know we came to get live. Other MCs, they will not survive. Punch it through a tree, build a house, then we mine in. Y'all know we be up on Amigo getting live. Let's go.
Oh my God. That is incredible. You have a talent. But my God.
Like,
I'm thoroughly impressed. I think this is probably the best experience I've had on Amigo.
Thank also, best freestyle I've ever heard
and
in my life.
Honestly, like, I was expecting some shitty ass freestyle, honestly.
Yeah, no, I totally get that. But
do you have like a YouTube channel or something?
Yes, I do. Yes, I'll type it in the chat right now.
All right.
So that's my YouTube channel. And okay. I'm actually making videos for my YouTube right now. Would you guys
pause. Hold up. Like. Comment. For algorithm. Bro, I'm in the middle of this. And so far, this is fire. Gotta throw him a comment. Notification. Bell is on. Stop playing with me. Make sure you do the same. Subscribe also. And we will continue.
Be cool using this clip in one of my videos.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Hell yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you, have a good day.
You too.
I found you.
Yay.
Oh, they didn't even see him point out the 45s back there.
Why does it always skip right when people see that? Yo, what's up?
Uh-oh.
Yo, I a YouTuber.
Yes, camera's so good. I haven't thought of Cypher Peaky.
Yes, I am a YouTuber.
Can you put this on your video?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe, but first you gotta see if you're even a fan of what I am. So can I show you?
Yeah. Let's see.
Okay, I'm on here doing freestyle raps for people. Can I do a freestyle for you guys?
Yeah.
All right, dope, but I need your help, all right? Let me get like three crazy random words to inspire my freestyle.
Okay. Socks.
Socks.
Warzone.
Warzone.
Okay.
Chocolate.
Socks, war zone, and chocolate. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Yeah.
Ah. Who would it be?
Okay. Ah. Yeah. 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 Okay. Ah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, plug in the mic and I'm ready to rock. They feel my vibe from the bottom to top. Once we get started, we never gonna stop. All of my lyrics is funky like socks. Yeah.
My lyrics are funky like you smell for that.
These rappers, they been trash. Smelling like socks after gym class. Okay,
And that beat is stupid.
Yeah, plug in the mic and I'm ready to rock. They feel my vibe from the bottom to top. Once we get started, we never gonna stop. All of my lyrics is funky like socks. Yeah, all of these rappers, they been trash. Smelling like socks after gym class. Yeah, that means they reeking. Check out the way that I'm speaking. I got you all tweaking. When I be rapping, they know when I'm good. Hey, I'm going over these beats like a sock going over your foot. Yeah.
Pause. Whoa, wait a minute. What if he spoke like Puerto Rican And he said this bar right here.
In the mic and I'm ready to rock. They feel my vibe from the bottom to top. Once we get started, we never gonna stop. All of my lyrics is funky like socks. Yeah, all of these rappers, they been trash. Smelling like socks after gym class.
Right here.
Yeah, that means they reeking. Check out the way that I'm speaking.
When he say, my flow is something is reeking. Check out my flow, like this part.
Trash. Smelling like socks after gym class. Yeah, that means they reeking.
That means they reeking.
Check out the way that I'm speaking.
Check out the way that I'm speaking. When he said reeking, check out the way that I'm speaking. What if he spoke Puerto Rican? That would have been a crazy bar. By him saying reeking, but also check the reeking and check out the way that I'm speaking. If he was speaking Puerto Rican, that would have been crazy.
Smelling like socks after gym class. Yeah, that means they reeking. Check out the way that I'm speaking. I got you all tweaking. When I be rapping, they know when I'm good. Hey, I'm going over these beats like a sock going over your foot. Yeah, when I be rocking, they be knowing I'm locked in. Cause I do this so often. Rappers is not that bad. They don't get cold in they stockings. Mac, y'all know I'm really about to kill it. All my flow's hotter than a skillet. Right from the bottom, Harry Mack is about to build it. I'm so cold that my freestyle's chilly. Yeah. Yeah, make you stand out of your chair. Lit in the street like a flare. Hey, bout them, I don't even care. Hey, doing my thing and I'm deep in the
lit in the street like a flare. Come on, bro.
Build it. I'm so cold and my freestyle's chilly. Yeah, yeah, make you stand out of your chair. Lit in the street like a flare. Hey, bout them, I don't even care. Hey, doing my thing and I'm deep in the motherfucking zone. Hey, soon as I start with the rhymes, pulling out your phone. Yeah, you gotta film it for show. Hey, letting like all your friends know. Hey, planting the seed in the soil. Hey, then we be watching it grow. Hey, come in. Right up off the top, change the game, I'll be more prone. Matter of fact, tapping in like Morse code. One day, I'ma be at an award show.
Tapping in like, what the hell?
No, hey, planting the seed in the soil, hey, then we be watching it grow. Hey, come in, right up off the top, change the game, I'll be more prone. Matter of fact, tapping in like Morse code. One day, I'ma be at an award show. I'ma turn hip hop to a war zone. H-Mac, man, y'all know that when I rhyme, they be knowing it's the illest scary. Freestyle tactics, rolling in, no camo, lyric ammo, military, one man army. All of my lyrics, they be heavy as a tank. Everything I spit sound dang. Getting to the
fire,
that bang. Hey, stacking the cash, hey, I got my weed in the stash, hey, but I ain't smoking no more. Had to say no. Shit, it had me way too paranoid. But now I just destroy any track that I hop on. Blow your mind when I spit flames. Turn this track to a hot song. Yeah, crumb off the tip and they loving the way that I'm rocking it. I'm like the summer sun. I'm about to wrap it down like chocolate. Whoa, I know they heard me. Eating the chocolate, I'm eating the Hershey's. Hey, y'all know I'm crushing this beat. Something like chocolate, my lyrics too sweet. Yeah, you know that he's strong. Shout the homie with hair and the bleach blonde. Mac, y'all know I'm getting it done. My heart and my soul where I'm spitting it from. I do up the hair work. One's in the blue and one's in the red shirt. H-Mac, I be calling out the outfits. Other MCs, man, they not really about shit. When I popped up, they like, you a YouTuber. We can tell you look good on your computer. H-Mac, coming with the freestyle lyrics. You know I'm delivering directly from the future. Killing it, I got you laughing. When I'm spitting with a passion, me and Tracks are never clashing. I'ma really make it happen. It's the Mac and never slacking. I'm not sitting on no couch. I'm letting more lyrics fall up out my mouth when I'm going double time. I'ma blow your mind with a non-subtle rhyme. H-Mac in it and I push it to the end. Blessed to be locked in with my new friends. Let's go.
Oh shit, bro, that was crazy. That was crazy, bro.
Shut up, pause. Shut up. What?
Yo, what's your YouTube?
Oh man, I go by Harry Mack. I'll type it in the chat right now.
I can't. I don't get it.
Oh shit!
1.9 million.
Whoa!
Yeah. He's legit.
Nah, that
he's
was crazy, dude. No, please put it in the video, please.
Oh, is that
please.
Cool? Yo, I'd love to, man.
Yeah, thanks.
Hell yeah.
Peace and love, baby.
Hey, peace and love to you. Oh, man, thanks for being a part of it. What's going on, people? Really hope you're enjoying the episode so far. Look, we're going to get right back to more fire freestyles, more crazy reactions, man. Y'all know how we do this. But before we do, I just wanted to take a brief moment here.
Okay.
To, give a quick shout to our sponsor. Off top, I be the lyrical monster, but when it comes to travel, believe me, friends, you're gonna wanna know about NordVPN. Now look, I know what you're thinking. What's happening? Bring it back again. Yo, Mac, man, what's a VPN having to do with traveling? Well, here's a fact that will entice you the quickest. Using Nord, you can get a cheaper price on your tickets. So if it's flights that you're picking or trains that you're booking, you unsatisfied with the offers they gave you in Brooklyn,
maybe... Not his cadence being so... immaculate promoting his the like
you should change your location to Spain and keep looking. They may have some crazy cheap vacation rates that they pushing. Who knows? But before your final trip gets chose, you may as well use Nord to virtually travel the globe. Wait, using virtual travel to help plan your real world travel? Whoa, my brain starts to unravel. But if we're talking icebergs, that's just the tip, my G. Let me paint a picture quick. Come get with me. Let's say you've been...
See how he rapping right now? This is 2021 Harry Mack right here. This is 20. He's so like MC like. You feel me? Like,
that's just the tip, my G. Let me paint a picture quick. Him. Come get with me. Let's say you binge watching the show religiously, but then you got a dip on the business trip and leave. 11 hours on the plane, sitting hella patient, contemplating the show till you hit your destination. Pull out Netflix. Now you wanna jump out your skin. Come to find the show's blacked in this country you're in. No. See, this is our knife.
You look so good, bro.
The local shows just don't appeal. Well, don't worry. See, Nord lets you change your whole zone for real to bring the comfort of a home-cooked meal. That's metaphorically speaking. They don't cook like your mama, but they got access to the comedy, sci-fis, and dramas, not to mention sport and events you dying to see. Might even let you watch for free instead of buying with fees. But yo, don't take it from me. Oh, wait, hold up. You should, because we got a deal in the description. Trust me, it's good. 73% off, 4 months free. Not bad. Now look, please don't get mad. This ain't no regular ad. See, this advantageous add-on for your adventures helps you adapt when addicting shows are censored. All I'm trying to say is...
Pause. I'm about to walk away from here. What? This boy about to make me buy this for no reason. I'm a, like he about to make me purchase this, and I don't know what I need it for. He told me everything I needed for, but my God.
Adventures helps you adapt when addict.
All the ad, like, come on. With the ADs that he's using, he's playing off of those.
Send off, 4 months free, not bad. Now look, please don't get mad. This ain't no regular ad. See, this advantageous add-on for your adventures helps you adapt when addicting shows
you need prison.
All I'm
you
trying
need...
to say is Nord's repping for the people hard. All right, cool. Let's get back to these Amigo bars.
No.
Yo, what's up?
You lucky I don't call
not
the police,
much,
bro.
What about you?
Oh, just chilling, you know?
Your quality is immaculate.
Let's get into
thank
it.
You. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Hell yeah. Are you in the car right now?
Yeah, I'm just in a parking lot.
Oh yeah, don't Amigo and drive. That's like rule one.
But never.
That's awesome. Where are you at? What part of the world are you in?
I'm in Utah.
Oh, nice. Okay, right on. Not I'm bad. In California.
Yeah. Oh, that's dope. I was just there.
Oh, sick. Just visiting?
Yeah, just like on a little trip.
Oh, nice. What part?
I went to San Diego.
Oh, dope. All right, I'm in LA, so not far.
Oh, yeah, that's dope.
Yo, can I do a freestyle rap for you?
Absolutely.
Hell yeah. All right, so I need your help, though. Can you give me, like, three crazy random words to inspire my freestyle?
Okay, yeah. Asparagus.
Yes.
Buffaloes.
Buffaloes, nice.
And USA.
USA. Asparagus, buffaloes, and USA.
Mm.
Yes.
Pause. Ooh, what if she was like... Mexican or something. And he said, I'm talking to USA. Don't even... What if he said something crazy like this? That would have been...
All right, you ready?
Don't mind me.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get it. Ah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, check. My style, you better cherish this. Most of these rappers an embarrassment. I be getting to the green. Shouts out to asparagus. Mac, if I grip up on the mic, you know I'm testing you. Always eat asparagus. Obsessed with the vegetables. Yeah, when I'm on the mic, y'all know I'm doing work. Gotta eat your asparagus before you have your dessert. That's what my mama used to say. I was in a high dream, thinking maybe I could skip asparagus to ice cream. Let me rearrange the order. Peace to my supporters. I like the track on fire, check the way that Mac can scorch it. Yeah, I cut the flow loose. Asparagus, I'm organic like the produce. Hey yo, I'm the one they choose when I'm in it, cause my rhyme's to infinite. And I step to the plate cause I never been timid. When they hear how I rhyme, they like, nah, this dude is too raw. Matter of fact, they feel me all the way in Utah. Hey yo, I'ma build it, I don't need no Legos. You was like, I took a trip to Cali down to San Diego. A word, I'm in LA, so that's not even far. I got your jaw dropping every time I'm rocking these bars. Something different when I'm in it, man. Y'all know I get it live. Rule number one, never Omegle and drive.
Pause. the evolution, bro, of him from then to now. It is just night and day. And he was always phenomenal. But you can hear the maturity. You can hear how clean, how sharp his cadence and delivery is now. Like,
when I'm in it, man, y'all know I get it live. Rule number one, never omegle and drive. Yeah, I'm glad you pulled to the side. I'm about to spark a lot of lyrics while you listening in your car in the parking lot. H-Mac, y'all know that I'm really on a mission. In fact, I make these rappers who are supposedly driven switch their transmission into the park position. Yeah, otherwise they crash. I cause a collision. Yo, I'm back up on it.
Are you out of your mind? Did he just go through a whole car
mission? In fact, I make these rappers who are supposedly driven switch their transmission into the park position. Yeah, otherwise they crash. I cause a collision. Yo, I'm back up on it. Harry Mack, yo, I bust a
pause, but wait a minute. Let's go deeper into that.
These rappers who are supposedly driven switch their transmission into the...
These are the rappers that say that they got drive.
Mission. In fact, I make these rappers who are supposedly driven switch their transmission into the park position. Yeah, otherwise they crash. I cause a collision. Yo, I'm back up on it. Harry Mack, yo, I
bring them down a size. Let's bring them down a size. Ooh.
Yeah, otherwise they crash. I cause a collision. Yo, I'm back up on it. Harry Mack, yo, I bust a flow. I'm the one you heard like a large pack of buffalo. I'm up in it and I got just what you need. Hey, I run y'all over.
Pause.
But like a buffalo stamp, back up.
Not a herd of buffalo. You are. I almost knocked everything over. It literally almost happened.
To the park position. Yeah, otherwise they crash. I cause a collision. Yo, I'm back up on it. Harry Mack, yo, I bust a flow. I'm the one you heard like a large pack of buffalo. I'm up in it and I got just what you need. Hey, I run y'all over like a buffalo stampede. They say the lyrics that I'm kicking sounding strange. Hey, your style's used like from Buffalo Exchange. Hey, Mack on another plane. I keep it moving constantly. Yeah, rappers imitate my style. They some wannabes. I go wild. I stretch for miles since I was a child. You know, I kicked the lyrics, they in my file, so go and pull them out the manila folder. I'm illa, I thought that I told you, the lyrical builder who's here from the sobra. I'm exposing more lyrics for my fans. Here, the way I'm rocking on these jams, I keep it moving in a true fresh way. I'm representing rappers from the USA.
Yeah, yeah.
Told you I embarrass you, they like Mack, we cherish you, the illest rapper in the United States of America.
You better
yeah, and it says,
and you lied, you ain't lied yet, bro.
Derisha, the illest rapper in the United States of America.
Prison sentence reduced. Stop playing with
him. I have ever said they like Mack. We cherish you, the illest rapper in the United States of America. Yeah, and it says they're united, but at times I look around, it seems like they're divided. Yeah, so many different views within this country. Yeah, sometimes it makes you want to jump without the bungee, but never that, because we gon' keep on persisting. Told you I'm causing collisions when I be spitting. I'm all on my mission. You know that I'm getting it done forever whenever.
Pause. What is happening to me right now? He is losing his mind right now, y'all. In this particular session right here, he's losing his mind.
But at times I look around, it seems like they're divided. Yeah, so many different views within this country. Yeah, sometimes it makes you want to jump without the bungee. But never that, because we gon' keep on persisting. Told you I'm causing collisions when I be spitting. I'm all on my mission. You know that I'm getting it done forever. Whenever I'm rapping, I make you feel mellow. Shout out to the homie in the light blue and yellow. Yeah, I'm about to blow up and you expect this. I see you chewing on the gum and you got the necklace. Yeah, in the front seat of the car. Hopped on Omegle, now you're listening to my bars. Rock for the people and I'm glistening a star up in the night sky. They hearing me rapping, they know I'm that hype guy. I wave my hand around,
he's
all crazy,
so good,
every
y'all
time I spit. My fans call me out for this, I probably need to quit. Yeah, it's H-Mack, check the way that I'm busting when freestyling, got you smiling while the game's adjusting. Like
pause, hold up.
A star up in the night sky. They hearing me rapping, they know I'm that hype guy. I wave my hand around all crazy every time I spit. My fans call me out for this, I probably need to quit. Yeah, it's H-Mack, check the way that I'm busting with freestyling, got you smiling while the game's adjusting like that.
Oh my gosh. That was so good.
Thank you.
Of course.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. I could never do that. That was so good.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
I don't understand.
Yo, so I'm actually making videos for my YouTube channel right now. Would you be cool with me using this clip in one of my videos?
Yeah, of course.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it.
Of course. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, talk to you later.
Oh yeah, talk to you later. Peace.
Okay, bye.
Bye. What's up, guys? Really hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please remember to like, comment, subscribe to the channel.
And
if you are a fan of the Amigo Bar series, definitely make sure you check out my Patreon over here. We are now releasing Amigo Outtakes on the Patreon feed. This is exclusive bonus material from the Amigo series that isn't going to exist anywhere else. Check it out.
Yo, let me just say this, man. And I'm tired of saying it, that he is the best. It's evident at this moment. It's pretty evident that he is the best that we got. There's nobody who can freestyle better than him. It is just not happening. He is so phenomenal. It's not even real. Like, this is crazy. I can't, bro. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.